Okay, what do we got? Aerial spec steel balls? Do you want to play steel balls? Pull both marksman aggro. That's good. Last time I just made another steel ball here, it was great. So let me just make another steel ball. It's a good wave for steel balls. Pretty bad wave for crawlers. Get the towers. Red turn one wasps, though. Hopefully we get Stang or Wraithguard. Why does Blue have a Vulcan? What is happening? I guess Typhoon works. Drop it on the arc because I want the Vulcan to turn. It's like a way we could beacon, but don't want to accidentally leave stuff alive. Like one ball in the back of the vertical ones to mid. Oh, yeah, I could have done that. Okay, we're denying Wasp XP at least. Interesting. Yeah, I could have sent that one to mid. gonna respect the leveled fangs. Okay, we are gonna need more typhoons and at least aerial spec. Probably mech rage and aerial spec. We do need to fix the move speed. Probably mech rage first. Yeah, I really like Typhoon Mech Rage. Frames, please! Plan on having any giants, so probably not taking the Mustang line. Frames. So bad. The frame drops are so bad. I still have replicate. That's why the comp feels terrible. Let's do that now. Fire hot. Dropping frames. Please, game, just run. So Vulcan Stormcaller gets the boss. Typhoon levels matter. I believe I'm the only one with the Rhino up. It's Wasp's IBM. That makes me not want armor. Armor's so good into the bot wave, though. I guess this is the last bot wave. We're rich. Green is also rich, and green wins the round. So rich. Try to win. Can anti-missile our Stangs, maybe? God. Everything died. Brutal. Brutal. The Stangs anymore. I think I still need to take this out quickly. I have enough Stangs! Looks like I do. I'm super good into us too. You get there though. Take an awful lead. Typhoon upgrade increases damage by 50%. Yes. think that's how you read it. Wait, no, attack by 50%. So it's 1.5x. The Phoenix one increases attack speed by half, which I think is doubling damage. There are a couple big upgrades. Is it stackable, though? I mean, that's the thing that makes Launcher Overload Phoenix so good, because it's not additive with the Elite Marksman. Like, the attack speed is a multiplier on top of your bonus damage. Fire hot. I got a haircut. Yeah, hair is getting in my eyes. I gave it a bit of a cut. Thanks. I gotta get an actual haircut soon. But just needed to get my hair out of my eyes. I mean, this round's looking strangely good. Look at the steel balls go. Slightly more comfortable lead. So much fire. Yeah, fire is spooky. Not a fan of fire. Also not a fan of my Wraiths getting sniped by the boss. That's unfortunate. Hey, Webshy. Thanks for the raid. Hope your stream went well. Get to keep one Wraith? No, the lag is really bad right now. It's not usually this bad. It's not usually anywhere near this bad. But if you don't restart the game every 3-ish hours, this will eventually start to happen. Looks like we win! Steel Balls once again looking strong. Okay, let me restart my game. 2 oil drops here. Yeah, there's the fire was brutal. Only plus 15.